These three words, how he practices. To practice, he requires a place of solitude, solitary place, where there is no disturbance. He must meditate alone. So aranya gatova, he goes in a forest where there is no crowd, no people. Aranya gatova, or under a tree. Rukhamula gatova, or a place where nobody lives, which is called sunyagara, like the cells where you meditate. Each individual is sitting there, nobody else is there. So any of these three, which means you are to go to a place which is secluded and there is no disturbance of other people there. Thank you.